Sirote City Resident Commissioner Robert Adiama on Monday morning carried out an operation in the city together with a team of security operatives to track down those that failed to follow the SOPs. This operation left a number of shops closed as the owners didn't have hand washing facilities and sanitizers. RCC Adiama also promised to close any supermarket that will be operating without a temperature gun, as the operation will be continuing for the rest of the 42 days.
Procedures. You are aware on the 6th of June, His Excellency addressed the country, emphasizing on the threat we have on COVID pandemic. And the Minister of Health has technically guided that wherever we are, people should be washing their hands, people should be putting on masks, people should be sanitizing. And we are moving around enforcing that. So anybody who is not having hand washing facilities will not be allowed to continue with the business until those things are available. Mm. So all the supermarkets must have temperature guns. That's what we are doing.
How is the response of the community members?
I'm very happy that apart from isolated cases, members are actively responding. Very good. People have these facilities. I'm very happy. Although some are not doing well, we are guiding them.
Mm.
Yes.
Yeah, that's why we are having bad character after being closed, after you move away, they open.
Now they will be arrested. We shall arrest them. They must comply. There's no negotiation about it. COVID is bad. People have died. Others are very sick. So we are not taking chances.
Mm. Can I ask you a
question? I'm a Resident City Commissioner. Ilo le remote on kelelo ayo ara no site policy ni kedicheda anyebe akrona na president etemu etopita anwakera no atama tikiti ada enye solo ada kana kombi anyango biche iduke soma to school yo ichie ami soma ite yo munu lumi soma ite yo elosi so ai kamera ai kamera eh any echauni todikino ni soma nyeki de bisi soma keso.
Yes.
Yes.